अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, बी रेडी पैरा। थ्रू दिस पटिशन कॉमा द पटिशनर हैज़ इम्प्यूड सर्टन अमेंडमेंट्स परपोर्टिड टू हैव बीन मेड इन द सिंध लोकल गवर्नमेंट ऑर्डिनेंस 27 ऑफ 2001 कॉमा हेयर इन आफ्टर रेफर्ड टू एज द SLGO कॉमा वेयर बाय द लोकल गवर्नमेंट्स इन द प्रोविंस ऑफ सिंध वर डिजॉल्व्ड सेमीकोलन इलेक्टेड रिप्रेजेंटेटिव्स ऑफ द पीपल वर रिमूव्ड कॉमा एंड इन देयर प्लेस कॉमा नॉन इलेक्टेड एंड हैंडपिक्ड एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर्स स्लैश ब्यूरोक्रेट्स were appointed semicolon the local government elections which became due in the year 2009 were not held semicolon and time for holding such elections were extended and finally was postponed indefinitely full stop para the petitioner is the president of the local council association of Sindh and the former zila nazam of district tando alaiyar comma and she intends to contest the forthcoming local government elections from the said district full stop It is the case of the petitioner that a debate under the National Reconstruction Bureau was organized in order to provide an efficient system of government, and thereafter on 23 March 2000, a draft for establishment of local government was proposed by the government of Pakistan in the light of the said debate full stop. The aim for establishing local government was to devolve power to the elected representatives at the grassroots level for achievement of good governance full stop thereafter identical laws were promulgated for all the four provinces and accordingly on 13th August 2001 comma the SLGO was promulgated by respondent number 2 ब्रैकेट गवर्नर ऑफ सिंध ब्रैकेट टू अचीव गुड गवर्नेंस थ्रो इंस्टीट्यूशनलाइज्ड पार्टिसिपेशन ऑफ पीपल एट द ग्रास रूट लेवल फुल स्टॉप पैरा अकॉर्डिंग टू द पटिशनर कॉमा द मोस्ट सिग्निफिकेंट एस्पेक्ट ऑफ द न्यू लोकल गवर्नमेंट सिस्टम वाज अ डिपार्चर from bureaucratic system introduced by the British Raj based on the theory of colonialism, comma, and thus a domination by the strong over the weak and the rule by a minority without the consent of the governed full stop such departure from the bureaucratic system towards the new local government system was made to empower the people through institutionalized participation of people at the grassroots level full stop for this purpose comma each district slash city district was subdivided into towns which were further subdivided into unions comma where 13 members from each union were to be elected firstly by the residents of that union and then those elected representatives of the unions would in turn vote for the town head and the district slash city district head bracket district slash city district nazam bracket full stop The main object of this new local government system was to ensure that the political, administrative and financial responsibility by devolution of power is entrusted to the elected representatives at the lowest level. Full stop.